Hey, I just want to give a quick message to all the content creators out there. Be careful about who is filming you and the business relationships you're in. Everything in copyright revolves around writing. So I was involved with this project from the very beginning. It even states I was a co-founder of the project. I no longer have access to this, and nor do the members have access to me on this. But that's why I'm building my own course and getting things out there. So if you are a part of this old course, I'd be more than happy to help you out. But again, content creators, make sure you think you have things in writing for copyright law.